It's tough to see athletes perform on a high level like for such a long time. And jiu-jitsu anyway, especially with a kid, start training young. It's rare that we see cases, little phenoms, and become really good competitors as an adult. It's rare.
People say that you should put your kids, but you shouldn't put them to be professional at that age, I think.
Let them have fun. Let them go play. Let them understand.
Is that what you guys do with your kids?
Yeah.